swing and a drive to deep right. Away back. Gone.
Congratulations to the Indians on your record breaking 22 straight wins. History tells us we may not see anything like this for a century. It's not just rare, it is quite unique for a team to have a 3-week winning streak. We've witnessed an unbelievable run in Cleveland. Thanks you for a job well done. It all started off with the starting rotation. This streak has shown we're the best in the nation, allowing less than 2 runs a game. I'd like to mention them all by name. Corey Kluber, the Klubot, cannot be ignored as a clear candidate for the Cy Young Award. But we couldn't ask Carlos Carrasco for more. He walked one guy, struck out 34. I'm glad Trevor Bauer is one of ours. During this streak, seemed he'd had superpowers. And Mike Clevinger pitched off the charts, only giving up 3 runs in 4 starts. Josh Tomlin returned from an injury with 3 solid games, and we won all 3. Ryan Merritt stepped up and pitched so well, I couldn't tell that Salazar was on the DL. Congratulations to the Indians on your record breaking 22 straight wins. History tells us we may not see anything like this for a century. It's not just rare, it is quite unique for a team to have a 3-week winning streak. We've witnessed an unbelievable run in Cleveland. Thanks you for a job well done. Our bullpen just got back Andrew Miller, but even without him, these guys have been killer. Tyler Olsen filled in when it mattered, getting tough outs on left-handed batters. McAllister only had 1 rough inning. Of course, in the end, we ended up winning. And Dan Otero's an unsung hero. His ERA on this streak was 0. And Nick Goody has been a good team member. He has yet to give up a run in September. And Shaw was flawless from the beginning, with about 3 strikeouts every 2 innings. Joe Smith gave our opponents fits, pitched 8 times, only allowed 4 hits. Cody Allen, the closer, got the job done. It's been over a month since he gave up a run. Congratulations to the Indians on your record breaking 22 straight wins. History tells us we may not see anything like this for a century. It's not just rare, it is quite unique for a team to have a 3-week winning streak. We've witnessed an unbelievable run in Cleveland. Thanks you for a job well done. Jose Ramirez would easily be my nominee for league MVP, but he isn't the only one who's hot. It's hard to find an Indian that's not. Everyone came through and produced a ton, outscored our opponents by 100 runs. The Carlos Santana was one of our aces, 13 of his hits went for extra bases. Edwin Encarnacion had fun, 15 RBIs and 5 home runs. Andy Diaz just tore the ball to bits, batting over 300 with 20 hits. Our starting catcher, Yan Gomes, excelled, but his backup, Perez, played just as well. Throughout the streak, the 2 of those guys had 7 home runs, 23 RBIs. Bradley Zimmer went beyond and above, tending center field with the golden glove, while Urshela held it down at third base, chasing down tough ground balls with grace. Francisco Lindor got the RBI with 2 out in the 9th, brought the game to a tie. Jay Bruce came through with the walk-off drive in the bottom of the 10th, kept the streak alive. Congratulations to the Indians on your record-breaking 22 straight wins. History tells us we may not see anything like this for a century. It's not just rare, it is quite unique for a team to have a 3-week winning streak. We've witnessed an unbelievable run in Cleveland. Thanks you for a job well done.